This film is about the famous photographer Helmut Newton, who also happens to be my husband. I tried the other way. This film is about my husband, Helmut Newton.
That'll be very, very pretty when you go and look
at
that.
That's good. That could be the opening of the film.
Let's see, yeah, that's good. Yeah, go lick first, That's beautiful. Keep on licking. That long tongue, there. Great. The teeth, let me see the teeth, yeah. Think of a vampire. Beautiful, wait, yeah, let me see those teeth. Yeah, oh yes, that's what. Hey, when you take it all your mouth, turn your mouth to me. There, stay.
A few years ago, I offered Helmut a video camera for Christmas, but he refused it, so I started using it myself. I looked through the lens, and I knew exactly what I was going to do with it. Film Helmut at work. The film represents extracts of certain assignments he worked on during this time.
Well, that would be... You see, I don't know anything about this fucking writing process. I'm a pornographer. Yeah.
We were married in 1948. When he proposed to me, he said, we'd never be rich, we'd always be poor. He also said that photography would always be his first love, and that I would be his second.
The first 10,000 is due now, is it?
He was born in Berlin in 1920. He bought his first camera at the age of 12, and he's been taking pictures ever since. Time magazine called him the King of Kink. Feminists call him an exploiter of women. His astrological sign is Scorpio. Women sometimes ask me how I can live with such a monster. It's easy. Watch.
Some people deal in wheat, some people deal in copper. It's a commodity. To me, the women that I photograph in my fashion photographs, for instance, it's a commodity. They get paid. I form them to whatever I want to form. Sometimes I remember some young models that complained and said to me, oh, but Helmut, that's not me. I said, my dear, I'm not interested in you. You're getting paid to be made into what I want. All right, you take your position, Claudia. Yeah, there. The shoulders a bit more to me. Yeah, that's beautiful. The lips open, that's nice. Good.
At 74, I keep waiting for him to slow down.
I don't see the lace.
But he's still out there, doing what he loves the most.
Good. Beautiful. Good. Everything is automatic. All I have to do is push the button.
Okay.
It's a camera that every amateur buys. It's all in there.
All now.
Yeah, stick your head forward, I'm under. Yeah, the head more to me. Yeah, now put the head light on him. Put the light on him. Yeah, still like that. Plus dans les yeux.
That's good.
Again. Yeah.
Like a killer, like a murderer.
Same room killer.
Big eyes.
C'est ça. Okay. Yes, push.
And again,
you look, Armando, a little bit more violent.
Everything is a little slice of life.
Every picture is based on reality.
I have no feverish imagination. It's all real and it happens every day. And every scene that I do here is all plucked from the reality, the harshness of everyday life amongst the rich.
Claude is coming in, and behind the door is her husband.
Her husband with the maid.
I'm kissing the maid. Okay, Claudia, go, fast.
He describes his photographs as the way he sees the world. He says, the way I photograph things is the way I see the world.
That's not bad. That's great. Go. Look at her, Claudia. That's good. And again.
Now put the bread in front of the cup.
Okay.
That's right. Now, push the fruit more this way. More. Stop. Perfect. Your chin a bit to me, Claudia. That's good. Chin down a bit, Claudia. Down. A bit more to me. Not too much. There. Perfect. There. That's it. Beautiful.
I like the word powerful. I've always liked strong women because I feel secure. I'm not very strong, I haven't got many muscles, and the wind blows, I'm more likely to fall down. So if I have a strong woman with me, like a June is a real Aussie, and she's got muscles, and she's strong when she has to be strong, but she's also strong in the head. My mother was a very spoiled woman, but when it counted to save the family, the last days of the family in Berlin, she was very much there and very, very strong. My father was in a concentration camp at the time, and she had to pull the chestnuts out of the fire.
Where's the star? I'm ready for the star.
So this kind of Amazon woman has always appealed to me.
Good. Keep the finger and the hands flat. Yeah. Wow.
The shrinking violet woman really gives me the creeps. I mean, I don't like 150% feminine woman. I like a woman that's a little bit androgynous. Yeah. So where you feel the strength.
Hello?
Yeah? It's funny, I'm just looking at them. In fact, I'm filming them. Okay. Bye. Yeah, these are... Ralphie Gibson took these pictures. They're very recent pictures. Oh, my God. Snapshots taken in Paris. These must have been taken at Lip. Chez Lip. Favorite watering place in Paris. Tommy, you should open it.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, Julie, I'm June.
June, nice to meet
nice
you.
Nice to meet you.
And I'm Helmut.
Yes, Helmut.
Of course, always a pleasure.
I like those American girls around town. You know, somebody has pinched your penthouse.
Oh, you gave them back to me.
Ah, oh, hell me.
I was so worried.
Oh, that's okay. I have extras, believe me.
Listen, I think we take the black. You got an outline, have you?
Mm-hmm.
We'll take it off.
Okay. No problem.
They're gorgeous. That's going to be your setting. Woman belongs into the home.
I find that the places that I know that are very familiar to me become very mysterious and very interesting.
There, the head to the
top. Loves big women.
The finger more at the
statues, paintings,
there,
sculptures,
the
live ones, especially live ones, because he can manipulate them. He can control every muscle in their bodies.
Yeah, but there it doesn't work. You know, you've got to keep the shoulders a bit more to me. That's better. It's better when you do that. Love, beautiful. There, there.
That's beautiful. That three hours, beautiful.
Beautiful, beautiful. Look.
Tu marches un peu ça un peu.
Oh, c'est très accentué. On voit.
Is it enough?
Oui.
Look at this beautiful young man. The photographer was sold. Chin down a bit. Look at. No, I think it's a bit too relaxed. It's not, nothing happening now. Be a Venus. Be a Venus. Yeah, that's. Now you're a Venus. Good, 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 good. I love the head. That's divine. And the foot was out, front foot was out a little bit. There, like this. Beautiful. All right.
15s.
15s at 5'6".
Glasses. Where are my glasses?
Where are your glasses? Come
on my desk.
Wait a minute, I'll get them for you.
You got them, Junie?
I got them.
I'm sorry. Thank you.
How did the interview go today, for entertainment tonight?
Oh. The, you know, the usual bullshit, you know. No nipples. American women have no pussy, they have no nipples, they don't smoke, they don't drink, they don't do anything. That's for the American, that's the way the American public sees the American woman.
They do.
I'm still right with me.
What kind of things do they like to talk to you about?
It's always the same. It's always the same. They talk about me. What do they talk about? They say, oh, we can show the news, we bleep out the nipples and we bleep out the sex. They put some kind of optical thing over it. I don't know. It's very... I think it's sick, the society. So that's how they show the news.
Does that offend you?
No, it saddens me.
This is more interesting, much more interesting. Okay.
Listen,
I'm often asked if I'm jealous of the girls he photographs. It's a job. It's his livelihood. It's how he makes his living.
That's right. It's got to have the feeling that you really... look at her, really. Look at her, really. It's like a suspicious look, you know. It's not all that good between you two.
He was photographing girls when I met him, so nothing's changed, really. The only time I ever got a bit worried was when he started photographing flowers. And they were mostly dead flowers. But it's more than a job. It's a passion. An obsession. He's obsessed.
Open your mouth, Cindy, like you just said something. Uh-huh. Yeah, just stay. Oh, I love that leg out, I must say. Do whatever you want. That's beautiful, like a panther. Fantastic. Yeah, you should be higher. You're too low now, Cindy. Before you were higher, you were bearing down on her. It was much more aggressive. Yeah, stay. Okay. Let's go.
When I start taking a picture, I talk to myself, even when there are a lot of people around.
Ooh la la!
Ooh la la!
Want to be a model? What are you doing tonight?
I have these catchwords to sort of get myself going. I'm talking to myself like you talk to a good dog. And I say to myself, be mysterious, Helmut. Don't be too relaxed. Be tension. Nervousness is needed. Yeah.
Stop.
image to me can be very nervous. It can also be mysterious. The woman in the image can be mysterious. And to me, I think that's important that she is mysterious. So even in the way a woman walks down the staircase, like Cindy walks down, I like the way that the legs open. I like the muscles that I see. I like the way the knees open and she walks in a certain way. She comes down the steps. She goes like this, like that, and like this. And it is an action that, well, I show the girl what I mean. And if she's smart, she can understand it immediately.
How much money you got? Money. How much? Okay. They give us 500. Cindy?
Cindy.
Yeah, 500. Cindy, where is she?
And you?
Nice. You?
Go. Huh? Twice go. 500. Where's Cindy?
She's over there in the garden.
Come with me. Come, June. Come on, we'll arrange that.
A Helmut Newton photograph for 1,000 francs. These guys are making a good bargain.
And I make them happy once more. That's great. Oh.
Wait, there's a Junie. Show it to the camera. Or you hold it. You hold it for the camera.
I don't believe it.
I don't like complicated, I think things are not complicated enough without making them more so. And I think also this is one of the reasons why my technical equipment is very simple. It is very basic, because it gives me more time to work with a girl, which is the most important thing. I can totally consider that I have to worry about 5 strobe lights, right, left, and center. And my assistants don't have to worry about it.
But I want to see you. Yeah, that's good. Look at the car. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Just a minute, darling. Now, wait. I'll tell you what you must do. The feet should be more elegant. There. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Oh, look at my beautiful car.
He never takes 2 rolls of film when 1 will do. Recently, a fashion editor said to him, Helmut, you've only taken 6 pictures. You only need 1, he said.
Lips open the lips and it's done. More. Don't blink. Don't blink.
As far as I know, he's never used a motor drive on his camera. Good. He has to be in total control. Stay there. It's not the camera that takes the picture. It's him.
I still believe that the perfect fashion photograph is a photograph that does not look like a fashion photograph. It's a photograph that looks like something out of a movie, like maybe a portrait, maybe a souvenir shot, maybe paparazzi shot, but anything but a fashion photograph.
Où sont les sacs Saint Laurent? Les sacs Saint Laurent.
Qu'est-ce que l'idée?
J'ai aucune idée, je ne sais pas.
C'est terrible.
Attends, moi je ne dois pas voir le visage.
Non, mais tu ne vas pas voir le visage.
Parce que j'ai la
mets-toi
danse,
à l'air. Relaxe-toi. À un prix très raisonnable.
Extrêmement raisonnable.
Voilà
les paquets.
Voilà. Elle est une riche capitaliste. Nous savons quoi faire avec les capitalistes. Good. That's good. That's perfect. Oui. Marvelous. I think it looks just great. C'est moderne. Au moins, c'est pas...
Oui.
On va le regarder.
Ça, c'est sûr.
So the one thing I'll take with me into another world is my Saint Laurent shopping. You can have my life. Yeah. My Saint Laurent shopping.
I take siestas wherever I can in the afternoon, just for half an hour, lying on the bed or on a couch or something, when I can. And I close my eyes and I'll put an eye shade over my eyes to keep the light out. And then I start thinking about the job that I got to do. And then I see images in my head. You know, you open, close your eyes, but and you can't remember anything. The camera can open its eye for a thousandth of a second and remember every detail. I mean, this to me, this is magical.
Oui, ça c'est bien. Non, non, vous avez regardé votre main, Yves. C'est ça. Ça c'est bien. Les doigts, voilà.
Oui.
Parfait. Parfait. J'adore le profil. C'est bien. Quand vous êtes comme un sculpteur.
Oui.
Là. La tête un peu levée. Vous regardez. You look at him, darling. Oui.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Voilà, yes, voilà, yes, voilà, yes, voilà. Yes. Voilà. Yes. Parfait. Parfait. Oui. Voilà, c'est ça, parce que la main est tellement importante. Voilà, la tête un peu levée, Yves. Voilà, c'est bien.
C'est bien.
Voilà,
c'est bien,
Yves. Voilà.
I always find myself in the same place. I love going back to places I know. The more I know them, I know about them, the more mysterious they become to me. I've said this many years ago, and I still believe in it, that I always find the perfect background within 1 or 2 kilometers radius from where I live. And it's the truth. And I found the best feeling about pictures, where I really know it well. The session took place in the Hotel de Paris in Monte Carlo.
Ok, messieurs, s'il vous plaît.
Beautiful. It's lovely. Just stay so long as you're beautiful. Yeah. Uh-huh. Lovely.
Yeah, the eyes.
Still there.
Thank you. Merci, monsieur. Merci, monsieur.
Listen, get her telephone number. We'll call. Get her telephone number. We'll call her back. Hello? Just 1 minute. You know, what do you speak, English or French? Okay. The what? No, I don't speak Spanish. I speak English, French, and German. But, all right, now I tell you something. I'm in the middle of the meeting. You've got to be quick.
Oh, it's gonna be a home. Oh,
Good. Yeah. That's too serious. That's too dangerous.
Dangerous.
Okay. Dangerous thing.
Very offensive. You want the devil today?
Yes, I want the devil.
Christ. You should have advised me.
Why?
In 3 days for me to become a devil.
Yes. 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 Right there. Yeah. Wait. No, I love that. That's good.
Yes, please. Take away the stuff.
The striptease, maestro. Wait a minute, wait. I'm not beautiful enough. I'm dusty.
You will have fantastic pieces, I have to tell you.
You have to sign them.
Take us when we are both alive, eh? I'm over now. Here's the
wait a minute, wait.
We will.
Please,
we will.
Wait, because I've got something in my thing. I've got everything in here. Take it easy. Take it easy, June. Just a moment. That's it. That's
it.
Okay,
on the film. So there is between this and the other one, there is what? 30 seconds difference in time when I was taken, and the difference is unbelievable.
Well, the other one, she blinked, that's all. The other one, she's not really looking mysterious, she's just blinking her eyes. That's why it's slightly out of focus.
No!
How much it is.
I mean, how can you say such a thing? You are belittling me again.
No.
It is my direction.
I'm the realist in the film.
That is my direction that has made her mysterious and wonderful.
No, June?
No, they wouldn't be interested in June.
I talked with June, but I don't. I mean, unless there's $10,000 in it, I don't think we should even bother. Because I think her little camera is technically a little bit unreliable.
I couldn't see anything.
Hi. We're here, Junie.
Come in.
Jennifer.
Now we're ready.
Mm-hmm.
We think we're ready.
We'll find
she
out.
Ready? Yeah. She looks very beautiful today. Yeah.
Right.
But I like the projector. Let's start with the projector.
Sure.
Okay?
All right. Can you give me a couple of minutes?
We're going to put all our makeup in this bag.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to work just on the T-Max. Now I want you to very carefully take down all the pictures that are on this wall. Yeah, we're doing that thing. Yeah, don't touch it. Wait
a second.
I love Charles up there.
Yes.
Because that is my...
Isn't that nice up there?
It's fantastic. Wait a minute. Charles, can you turn on for a minute the projector on the right one? And I want to see your face.
That's marvelous. Lift your chin more, Deborah. To him. Uh-huh. Good. That's it. That's enough. Don't talk for a minute, girl. Uh-huh. Yeah, I like that enigmatic look that you have. Like this. Good. Come here, Damien. Lean and put your back against mine. Put your back against mine. Just like this. Right, that's it. Don't move, Deborah. Don't move, Damien. That's it. Charles, really close. There, that's it. Beautiful.
Okay, let's have lunch. We've done well.
Yeah.
I'm not aware of being subversive. When it was mentioned to me first, which was just recently, I was very surprised. I like to be subversive, and obviously I must be doing something right, because it was mentioned. But I'm not aware of it. I'm not aware of very many things, because a lot of people read and write things, very learned things about my photographs, which delights me, of course, because it means I look at them, and sometimes take them very seriously. But the funny thing is that what they write, I'm very amused by what they write and interested. But it's not at all what I think about. So I like to twist things a little bit.
With so little, he can create so much with things that exist.
One more. All right. Je crois que je l'ai là, hein?
Okay.
So great.
That's a nice machinery. Yeah, always.
Helmut, say again, what would you like to do with this?
I would like to. You put a girl in the middle, spread eagle, and you, in the four corners, for those four eyelids, you attach her arms and her legs. That's great.
It's incredible. You feel you are in New Mexico, in Arizona. The kind of location he's able to find around Monte Carlo.
It's amazing,
being next door. Next door to where he lives. It's incredible. Mm. It's really fantasy power.
It's really beautiful.
Don't you think?
I'm conscious of inflicting a certain thing on a model. When it's a fashion photograph or a nude that involves a model, I will direct her, I will manipulate her, I will make her into something that is very much me. Very often women stand, I'd have to give you a demonstration. Maybe I should get up and give it to you. You know, I loved always Gary Cooper as a gunfighter in High Noon. And it's they're always ready to draw. There they got their revolvers, and they're always like this. They're never like this. They're always like this, which means that the outline of their body, there is daylight behind them. When you have your hands there, you don't see what the outline of the body is, the little waist, the big shoulders. So my models often stand in exactly, or what I hope will be, the gunfighter stance.
And make a...
That's it.
Brilliant.
That's good. Now, Larissa, listen to me. Your left hand more to the other hand. No, just there, that's it. Beautiful. Stay there, Larissa. Stay. Open the door a bit, Carla.
It's good.
Now, your head was much better, Carla, before. Like this. Stay. Stay like that. Great.
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 Another $10,000. To buy more diamonds for my Junie.
Oh, you're so generous.
Now they've had it. Look.
Show me. Wait. I want to see the how far they've had it. Yeah, they've had it. Oh, hell me. Oh, well. How long have you had them, Hal?
Oh, I don't know. A long time.
They look as if you've had them for a long time.
Harry Ellis.
You got them in Carnaby Street, I think, in the 70s.
No, I got them at Robinson's in Los Angeles.
What, in 1980? How old would you say the sweater is? Let's have a look at the sweater, Helmy. No, let's have a look at it. Here, that's it. Especially the bottom of it, that's right. Wait a minute till I get your legs. Yeah. How long do you think you're going to have keep the sweater for?
I hope forever. My beach sweater.
It's your beach sweater.
Pure cashmere.
It's not, it's just lamb's wool.
That is not. The other one is lamb's wool. This is pure cashmere.
That is lamb's wool, Helmut. You don't know the difference between lamb's wool and cashmere.
You want to feel it? Feel it.
Feel it. It's cashmere. Why are you always right? He wanted to photograph June Anderson as a Valkyrie. He asked the stylist to bring along some armor, something that resembled the Marianne on the Arc de Triomphe.
Incredible. Incredible. And sing. There, like this. Fantastic. There, good. All right. Let me see, inside your mouth. Ah, you go on, and the chin up, and that tongue and everything. Go on, it's marvelous.
You got it?
Yeah.
Yeah, wait a minute. Open. Tell me when you have enough, June.
June, you want some close-up? Yeah.
Yes, it's great. Do it.
Fantastic. Some march?
Wait.
Yes, they are.
This one, for instance, is the essence of the singer. I mean, it's almost a medical photograph. And when we met later, and she had seen the pictures, she said, well, Helmut, I wasn't that mad about it, but understood why you liked it.
Of course, ambitious. I think of writing for Churchill that I will remember Gunzel, but who the hell thinks of...
It's great photograph. Okay, look, don't move. Can I have the Maxim with black and white?
When I did my very first picture, we were starting the very first scene. The guy said,
please, I want to be filmed with the most famous man I know.
Mm-hmm, go on.
I want a Hollywood smile.
Well, go on.
Smile.
You know, people come here and say, this is, who the hell can live here in this town? You go for a walk in Beverly Hills and the police stops you and says, what are you doing?
Stay.
What are you
doing? Look at me, look at me.
If you scare me like this, you know,
I'm not scared. Stay. Beautiful. Lean to me, Billy. Let me see what happens.
Lean to me, my man.
Stop.
Me, baby. Yeah. Smile at me.
Go on. Lean to me again. I want to see. Stay.
Do you know that we directors are an endangered species?
Don't move, please.
How can I put something and get that move? I'm crazy about the calendar.
Go back. What was it? What? I like the way you're... I want... No, leave the calendar. Don't change the date.
Claire being Billy. Just like it.
Go on.
Leaning Tower of Pisa.
Yeah, that's all right. Everything's going to lean. It's almost finished.
Finished. Almost finished.
Good. Stay like this. Good. And don't move. It's not in movies.
But I'm working for a movie camera back there.
I'm always for taking risks. I always have been for taking risks. When I had no money, when I started, I always stuck my neck out. I still stuck my neck out now.
Si tu me donnes la...
You know, I've always been attracted to sadomaso images. These accessories look great on a woman, though to be sure, I don't mean any harm.
Put the bracelet in there. I love the way you're...
On the other hand?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, don't worry.
put this hand is beautiful. Put the other one the same way. Yeah. No. It's nice. No, but no, a little bit more. I see the bit higher. And the fingers more together. So. I love the way you put it together. That's good too. Perfect. No. That's a bon aussi. C'est bon. Stay like this. Let that fall, that knee. Let it fall. That's right. She's beautiful. Beautiful. She's beautiful.
Listen to Master Sergeant J.P. Kendall of the 82nd Airborne. We're here for more than just the price of a gallon of gas. What we're doing is going to chart the future of the world for the next 100 years.
I was struck by the fact that there was no table pounding by the president. You know, he's always said his big hero is Teddy Roosevelt, and certainly that was his model tonight. The president was speaking very softly, carrying a very big stick. Saddam Hussein could not expect any pause in the bombing that's going on, Tom.
It's better to deal with this guy now than 5 years from now.
I like the Persian Gulf, of course, sneakers. And that was the major staging area. What's the latest that you're hearing there?
Well, we're seeing more launchings of interceptor aircraft.
People want to know if your relationships with people are as tense as the ones in your photos.
If I were to live like my photographs, I would have been dead long ago.
Dead of what?
Excesses. What the French call...
We're talking about...
Faire de folie de avec mon corps.
We're not talking about that. We're talking about the tenseness in your photographs.
Well, maybe I would be dead with nervosity.
Head right back. Yes. Have the head back. Your brain neck. That's it. And again. The leg. Always the leg. Gotta see the leg. There, like that. Chin a bit more to me. Yeah, chin down. Up. There.
That's better.
Stay like this. Stay like this. Super. Beautiful. Don't move, Dad. Don't move. So 1 second. So don't move at all, speaker. Stay like this. I have the muscle in your thigh. No, you were... Bring the knee to your... The other way, darling. No. Yeah. Put it on the toe, the footwear. There, that's better. Good. Don't move now. And now then, that's it. Can I do it in a second? No. Bring up that heel, sweetheart. I want to see that heel. That's it. That's sex. Ça me fait bonder un peu. Yeah, good. Get back there. Stay. Don't move. Don't tremble. There, like that, stay like that, come on! Alright, relax for a minute.
Do you realize how...
Well, I've got to push people...
I mean,
people.
Billy said that he was even scared of you.
I got to push people around a little bit, because if I let them do what they want, I never get a photograph, or I wouldn't get the photograph that I want. I get a photograph that they want.
Look. That looks beautiful. The car looks great. The color is perfect. The girl, I think we could get the girl better.
But in real life, in your real relationships with people,
I'm a pussycat.
It's nothing like it, of course. I know you're a pussycat.
I'm a pussycat.
I know you're a pussycat, but the people
everybody
out there don't know
my
you're
friends
a
know I'm a pussycat.
They think you're a monster, Helmut.
Well, let them think that. Maybe just as well.
Und sie geben mir einen Penny und ich bedanke mich schnell und sie sehen meine Nutzen.
It's called the doppelganger, this picture, obviously.
It's a beautiful word.
A beautiful word. Turn it a bit more. There. That's it. That's it. Perfect. Stay like this. Chin down a little bit. A little bit. Good. Do it again. You moved a little bit. Close your lips. Stay like this now. I can see your mood. Don't move, sweetheart.
Make it almost look natural.
that it's a little bit more than that, you know?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Look at me. Is your exposure okay?
So that, this is automatic, you know? The too much light on the body. I just like it. Yeah, you go back a bit. Stay like this. Just stay like this. Bring that Coke to you. Stop. Yeah, just the expression like that. Don't move, man. Don't move. Hang on.
People want to get inside his head to find out where the images come from. They want to know the formula, but there is no formula. He sees things differently, and you don't know what it is he's seen until you see the photograph.
What am I supposed to do with her? Oh, no. Oh, no way. Not to Mexico. Oh, I'm not going to go to Mexico, Michael. Not unless you send a doctor with me in a whole chemist shop. Oh, no, I'm sorry, but no way. I told Tina the other day, no more Hollywood bimbos. Please, I tell you what I'm really hot on. Murderers, criminals, politicians. Well, Margaret Thatcher had been my pin-up girl. I used to call her my pin-up girl for a long time. When we're at home and June's looking at the news and I'm out of the room, she says, quick, Helmut, come. Your pin-up girl's on the screen. And I've always wanted to photograph her. What I thought was so interesting and so seductive. First of which was getting better looking as she got more successful, more powerful. To think that this woman was a prime minister of a very important country, and that somebody at home was going to bed with her, making love to her, and it could be conceivable, as she was a woman, as she is a woman, that other people made love to her. It's possible. So I would think to myself, imagine going to bed with the Prime Minister of England. I mean, wouldn't that be the greatest thing in the world?
When I asked him if he realized how deeply subversive he was, if the anarchy was intentional, or if he was just a naughty boy, he said, he's a naughty boy who grew up to be an anarchist, but he's still a naughty boy, and he'll always be a naughty boy.
I like Cindy on this side.
Which side?
You know, I like her there. Yeah. Hold yourself out of the water. Uh-huh. Oh, I come down. I'm glad I don't have to do that for a living anymore. You know?
What, modeling? Did you used to be a model?
No, I mean take fashion photographs. I was too early, was I?
No, no. You were okay.
Wait a minute. Wait for this back.
Bit.
Okay.
No.
Shakes her head so much.
Sorry.
Just a plastic table, isn't it?
Okay.
See? Stop
this
here.
Is almost finished. Wait. Okay. It's almost finished. That was
would
you ever forgive me?
I'll let you know after I see the picture.
I need something else.
Genial.
Genial.
Beautiful.
lean back a bit.
You're not here, Jan.
I'm done. Not too much. There. All right. Let me do, no, I love the knees got to come up. Let me do the polo. I want to see the hand. Put it. That's beautiful. That's it. The chin up a bit. It's perfect.
This is perfect.
Just stay like this.
Nothing more, John. Look at this.
Okay, now don't move. Let's do it. Let's keep your feet in the line.
Well, finally, someone photographed me.
It's beautiful.
You're going to see me.
Under those clothes that Johnny wore, there was a body just like one of the Roman sculptures that he has all over his house. When he took off his clothes, indeed, I was right. He's got a great body.
It's very important. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Okay, I'll let you off the hook.
You don't have to let me off the hook. I like talking to you, June.
Yeah.
You know any more about me?
I'd after love to 40 know
after
about
all
that.
These 40
years,
after,
I still
after 47
don't,
years, Helmut, whatever it is.
I'll never get enough of you.
Oh, what a lovely compliment. What have you eaten tonight? It smells good. What is
you
it?
Have stuffed artichokes.
What do you mean stuffed artichokes?
Stuffed artichokes.
What artichokes like you?
Yeah.
How can you tell?
The hearts of artichokes. She stuffed the hearts of artichokes. And that's what you're having for dinner.
Okay, let's go.
Oh. Now, they're staying like this, Junie.
I don't want to waste your film.
Hello, Junie.
Hello, Helmy.
That's lovely. That's lovely. That's good. That's good. That's great. That's great. That's great. That is beautiful. That is just beautiful.
Yeah?
Stand up straight. Now turn a little bit, turn a little. Yeah, that's nice cleavage. Not bad for an old lady. Oh, she's great. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her smile, sweetheart. That's lovely.